5 people died in the Russian city of Perm on Monday after a hot water pipe exploded in the night and flooded a hotel with boiling water. Officials said 3 other people were taken to hospital suffering from burns after the incident at the mini